Hello everyone, it's Double A here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to scan multiple pages to your computer from the ADF on an Epson Workforce WF4720 printer. This is also probably going to be the same steps for similar printers as well. And so if you try to use the Epson Scan 2 application, you'll find, at least I found it, I cannot, from the ADF, scan all the pages that I want to scan. It'll only scan the first page. I've messed around in the settings. I looked a lot of different places. I could not find anywhere to get past it. I think it's a bug. When I go to create a file with all the pages, it just, it only scans the first one. Even when I have this guy selected, it only scans the first page, but it sucks all of them through the ADF. So it's really annoying. So this is more of a workaround solution than a fix, but hopefully it can help some other people out. So go to the page for your printer on Epson's website. You want to go to Downloads, and you want to go to Utilities. You want to download Epson Event Manager, and we're gonna save that, and we're gonna run this guy. And let's install. And I guess we need to do this probably. So now that we have Epson Event Manager installed, the solution actually, the workaround solution, is to initiate the scan from the scanner instead of from the computer with the software. You need to have Epson Event Manager installed for the scanner to be able to send your scan to the computer. So now we're going to go to the scanner and quick scan this file in. Quick word of warning though, before you go to scan from the scanner, make sure you close out of this Epson Scan 2, otherwise you'll get an error. So as I said, the solution is to actually initiate the scan from the scanner and send it to the computer. And now that we've installed Epson Event Manager, we can do just that. So we want to go to scan on the scanner. We want to scan it to a computer. And here you can tap here and select what format. I want to do a PDF with all the pages, which it will do by default. I'll select a computer. And let's search again. Okay, there it is. Let's save this guy. And let's see now. It's getting ready. It should be sucking these all in. And there it goes. Alright, so there we go. We got 7 pages scanned in. It should be sent to the computer here. And we're going to go back to the computer now to make sure it's there. Alright, so we're back at the computer and it looks like it dumped it in the pictures folder. And they called the file img001.pdf in this case because I opted to scan it as a PDF. And when we open it up, sure enough, it's there. I have my document. So that's how to do it. I know this is a workaround solution, and the Epson Scan software does offer greater flexibility than scanning from the scanner. But this is the best thing I've found so far for scanning multiple pages from the ADF on your Epson scanner, at least on my Epson Workforce WF4720. So if you find a solution with the Epson Scan 2 software, please let me know. Maybe they'll fix it in an update, or maybe there is some setting I missed. And otherwise, if you're still using the original Epson Scan software, yeah, there are 2 versions. The original one works on some printers. Other printers, you need Epson Scan 2. Epson Scan, the original version, seems to be able to scan multiple pages from the ADF into the same document at once. Just fine. There's another issue with Epson Scan, the original version, that I have a video on that one, and I'll link to it in the description. But if you're having issues with Epson Scan 2, only scanning the first page of your document from the ADF, this is the best solution I've found so far. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.